Hey, this is Arlene. So anyways, I have a hacker on my iPhone because I just did a video and I uploaded it on YouTube and I tried to share it on Twitter. So my YouTube videos are basically being blocked from being shared on Twitter. So I wanted to do a really quick video on that. I'm just right here on Wilton. Just south of Santa Monica. It's right by the body shop right here. M&M Auto Body Shop. I don't know if it's this person because this guy just popped up. And before I knew it was behind me, now he's just... What I do is I share it on Twitter. So right now it's being blocked from me doing any sharing on Twitter. So I'm just gonna wait a little bit and see. It's October the 10th, 2020. The good thing is my battery is charged. So I'm just going to wait like a little while, and then I'm going to try and see if it works or not. Just to make sure, I'm going to put my reading glasses on. Okay, so I'm going to try one more time and see if I can. Set up on YouTube that I can share. I've already selected I can share on Twitter. So that's been that way for years. So I don't know why all of a sudden it wouldn't take anymore. Only a hacker would do that.